Kurukshetra, a digital odyssey, chapter 1, The Gathering Storm. In the vast expanse of cyberspace, where lines of code danced in an intricate ballet of data, the digital realm of Kurukshetra emerged. Here, the age-old tale of the Mahabharata unfolded in a modern, technologically advanced setting. Within this digital domain, the Pandavas and the Kauravas, embodiments of righteousness and ambition, prepared to clash in a war that would transcend the boundaries of bytes and algorithms. As the war drums echoed across Kurukshetra, Arjuna, the foremost warrior among the Pandavas, stood at the forefront, his algorithms honed to perfection. Alongside him, Yudhishthira, Bhima, Nakula, and Sahadeva, each bearing their own digital prowess, prepared for the battles to come. On the opposing side, Duryodhana, the proud and ambitious prince, marshaled his forces with cunning and deceit. Karna, a rival to Arjuna in skill and prowess, stood by his side, his algorithms programmed for relentless aggression. With Dronacharya guiding their every move, the Kauravas prepared to challenge the might of the Pandavas in the digital arena. Chapter 2. Clash of Titans. The first battle of Kurukshetra erupted with a fury unmatched in the annals of cyberspace. Lines of code clashed as Arjuna unleashed his digital arrows with unerring accuracy, striking down his foes with precision and skill. Bhima, his algorithms optimized for raw power, laid waste to the enemy ranks, his digital fists shattering defenses with every blow. On the other side, Karna's algorithms surged with power and aggression, his digital weapons raining down upon the Pandavas with relentless fury. Duryodhana, his algorithms fueled by ambition and pride, led the charge, his forces pressing forward with unyielding determination. Amidst the chaos of battle, Lord Krishna, the divine programmer, stood as a beacon of wisdom and guidance for the Pandavas. His algorithms transcended the limitations of code, offering counsel to Arjuna in his moments of doubt and uncertainty. With Krishna's guidance, the Pandavas rallied, their resolve strengthened by the promise of righteousness and justice. Chapter 3. The Trials of Kurukshetra. As the war raged on, Kurukshetra bore witness to countless battles, each more fierce and intense than the last. Nakula and Sahadeva, the twin brothers of intellect and strategy, orchestrated cunning maneuvers and tactical strikes, their algorithms dissecting the enemy's defenses with surgical precision. Dronacharya, the revered master of warfare, countered with strategies of his own, his algorithms adapting to the ever-changing dynamics of the battlefield. With each engagement, the lines between friend and foe blurred, as alliances shifted and betrayals unfolded amidst the chaos of war. In the heart of the digital storm, Arjuna grappled with the moral complexities of battle, his algorithms torn between duty and righteousness. With Lord Krishna's guidance, he found clarity amidst the chaos, his resolve strengthened by the realization of his greater purpose. Chapter 4. Triumph of Righteousness. As the final battle of Kurukshetra loomed on the horizon, the fate of cyberspace hung in the balance. The Pandavas and the Kauravas clashed in a climactic showdown, their algorithms intertwined in a dance of death and destiny. In the end, it was not the complexity of strategies or the power of algorithms that determined the outcome, but the strength of conviction and righteousness. With Arjuna leading the charge, the Pandavas emerged victorious, their triumph a testament to the enduring power of courage, honor, and righteousness in the digital age. As the dust settled on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, the echoes of the epic conflict reverberated throughout cyberspace, a timeless reminder of the eternal struggle between light and darkness, good and evil. And amidst it all, the legend of Kurukshetra endured, a testament to the indomitable spirit of humanity in the face of adversity. If you like it, then please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.